Well, right now, Jefferson County deputies investigating another homicide. Now, that's happening last night on Tupelo Way in the Center Point area. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office tells us that they found Quindell Rhodes shot in the chest. After rushing him to UAB Hospital, he died. So far, no one's been arrested.